And contract negotiations pick back up tomorrow for actors in the studios. SAG-AFTRA is pushing for protections against artificial intelligence. They also want more money for residuals on streaming services. Actors have been on strike since July. Writers and studios, they reached a deal last week after 5 months.